Mavs head coach Rick Carlisle.
Great stuff, GA. Thank you.
Here we go.
So Dallas will get the first possession. So let's take a look at the starters for the Dallas Mavericks. Nowitzki is out there with Harrison Barnes. Then it's Jones. Then it's Brook Lopez. And it's Tiny in at the one. On defense, the Mavericks. Barnes outside. Here's Hopkins on the money from 12 feet away.
And they get the first bucket.
It's a nice beginning to this one for them. You always want to try to seize the moment early on in the game.
Jones, the pass to Tiny, expanding his range on the basket by Jones. Jones has got himself on the board with three there. Hopkins, covered by Barnes. Dishes it to Allen. And the rebound goes to Nowitzki.
It's not winning basketball when you're attempting shots like that.
Oh, no, you're right. It's selfish on his part to attempt that. Should have passed it back out and tried to get a better look.
On defense, Dallas. It's a three-point game. And Jones over to help. And Meeks kicks to Alston. Charlotte moving it around. Shot clock at six. They set the pick from downtown. It's rebounded by Dallas. First 1:30 gone here in the first quarter. Fires from the line. And it's Jones. That time on the assist by Barnes. And it's seven.